Stop. Stop the cat. Where are we going? I'm busy. I'm busy. Championship. No, it's right. You a bigger person? What, bro? Oh yeah, we're about to fucking womp you, boy.
Choice when it comes to football grounds in the Midlands of England. Welcome to the Hawthorns. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's West Bromwich Albion.
Oh, Lord.
Burnley.
Well, what a performance that was last time out. I thought they dominated the tempo from start to finish, and they gave that back line an absolutely torrid.
I gotta get used to not.
It's just important they keep their focus.
Oh, trash.
The game with the same verb.
Well, Burnley regaining possession.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
Well, possibilities in the center. Giving the ball away there. Just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like trouble in the keeper.
Yo. Bro, why your voice so deep, bro? Yeah. What's up?
Wallace. Furlong. Will he play it in?
Got him.
Manuel.
Yeah, right. He's not going to. Oh, God.
And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up.
Twice.
Swift. It's with Yokuslu. Furlong.
Oh yeah, we got him scared. Oh yeah, we got him scared. Offsides.
Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Running with the ball confidently.
I gotta wait till he gets back.
West Brom with the ball again.
You're lucky I felt that.
Nathan Teller.
Oh yeah, we got one right here.
How about the cross? Well played in from the flank, but not to any great effect. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
No way.
Well, pressing really high. Benson Manuel. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Josh Brownhill.
What? That must have tipped off of you.
Well, nicely cut out. And continues his run. Opportunity to take the lead. And the post denied him. And there it is.
Just look at this. He's so bright in the box. He's first to the ball and then a decent finish. It's a good bit of play.
Yeah, buddy.
So the match is restarting. 1-0 here. Swift. Darnell Furlong. Wallace. With that, they attack.
No, that's a terrible pass.
Plenty of support here. But quick thinking defensively. Wallace. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. A really top-notch piece of defending.
What? Why is...
Untidy in possession. And he could really get at the opposition. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realized that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Well, the referee took note of the earlier infringement, and a booking it is now. Take it away.
Strike, as you can see, he hits it with so much power.
Blake is feeling the pressure, bro.
Fantastic finish.
Blake, what time are you coming out?
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Swift.
Oh, no way.
Furlong. A useful cross. Well, that's the end of that for now. Could be a chance to break here. And the counter-attack came to nothing. A very effective clearance. Cullen. into the advanced position. Cork. Long way out.
Who, me?
It's going to be all for the first half here at the Hawthorns.
They can deal with the crying babies and blame it on Lewis. What's up, mamas?
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Grant, determined defending. Cullen, will it happen for them? Good pressure high up the pitch.
Oh, no way, got that.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, it was a good counter attack in the making, but very alert defending.
I think it's so bad right now, bro.
A tackle and a throw in coming up.
3-9.
Rodriguez. And it's Connor Roberts. Cullen takes the shot.
Oof, no way.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Oh, yeah.
He's lost it. And that'll be a West Brom throw. Promising sequence. Splendid defending. And he could be in proper trouble here. Ball is loose. Now defenders having to cover up. Mullet smacked into the gloves of the goalkeeper.
I'm just goaded, bro.
Sure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Can they cover up? Well, they survived the attack. Well kept out. And now the delivery.
Oh, what? No way. Cash in.
Stats tell us Burnley have controlled much of the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas, and I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Swift losing possession here. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right, that's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
And over comes the corner. Good pressure high up the pitch and using his body to good effect. And a wonderful.
Bro, his goalie is literally saving everything. This is nuts. You have any shots on goal, bro?
And the problem not completely.
Where? You sound like Lewis. He's. Where? All right, Lewis. Chill out, bro. Here we go, Blake. I'm about to put this bitch in.
And there's the delivery. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up.
I'm winning 3-0, bro.
They couldn't maintain possession. Oh, lovely ball. Takes the shot. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Ajay. And into the last 20 minutes. Oh, he's lost possession. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
Nope.
West Bromwich Albion sloppy in possession here. Going well.
No way, that was not good. I'm just slide tackling everywhere, bro. It's fucking him up. Oh, he thinks he's about to score. Ah, terrible pass. Terrible pass. All right, let me stop fucking around and score real quick.
Josh Brownhill. And threading it forward.
Wide attempt. No, all right, stop the cat.
Benson Manuel.
Oh, he read it.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Really good high press.
Of him getting his ass what? He might be done after this, bro.
Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from the
he's probably not even gonna score.
For them, Stuart. Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing, and energy.
Because he's trash.
It's been a really good win for them.
Oh, got him. Ooh, got him again. Ooh. No way his goalie's this well.
Well, lovely work to get past his man. Now defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering.
No way! No way.
For them. Brownhill and the cross smuggled away. And Burnley will get the throw in.
Oh.
With that, the attack fizzles out. Nathan Teller. A body in the way. Full time then, and another terrific result for them in this compelling title race. They've only gone and increased their lead at the top.
Well, it's another good win and performance, and if they continue to play like this, they'll surely be the champions. They really do look an outstanding team at the moment.
Well, Stuart, he really has had a lot to say for himself.
You lost, didn't you? Did you score a goal? Did you score a goal? I'm just the better player, bro. Better player, bro. We're going to Premier League? You know I'm going Tottenham. Whenever, bro. You come here first if you need to. bro, he's about to get fucking upended during this game, bro.
And a warm welcome. Our venue today is the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And it could be the case that the title issue will be settled in this particular game. It is Manchester City up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, it's surely going to be the title today. Over the season, they've been excellent. And I'm expecting another good display here.
Nope.
And to take all 3 points.
That's a foul. Ooh, get sauced. Gets. Okay. And they just. They let you catch up. That's terrible. You dig it. Oh, that's a terrible pass.
In the center of midfield, and the main threat in attack today should be Erling Haaland.
Oh, I see you, son.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Oh, he passed the ball.
This is the starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur. Ugo, not a bit naughty that challenge so early in the contest.
It's yellow. Chill out.
To see what the referee's going to do about
Relax, Lewis.
Card of the game.
He's going to have to be careful now. There's a long time to go here.
And the referee has given it. It will be a penalty.
Oh, God. I didn't
That's a really poor challenge. He should have been taken off much earlier.
This to open the scoring here.
We're going to beat you down a man, too.
Who's going to get on the end of it? That strong goal
3-0.
After the corner had been delivered. Bissouma. Well, Kevin De Bruyne, one of the complete midfield players in the modern game. Stuart, what do you expect we'll see from him this time around?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes around the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
Now the delivery. Really fine catch by the goalkeeper. Under a bit of pressure, too. Foden. Walker now. Kevin De Bruyne. Haaland.
Jesus Christ.
Manchester City here. Haaland. Credit to them for winning back possession. Bernardo Silva. Now shot happy here. Straightforward save, really. Pierre. Excellent ball over the top. And in it goes. We can't say yet for sure.
Lucas Moura.
Celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equalizer having conceded?
Okay. Yep, terrible. Oh yeah, we're about to score again.
Spurs pushing forward with options available.
Harry Kane.
De Bruyne. Foden. And return to De Bruyne.
Oh, that's terrible. Trash.
Harry Kane. Good tackle.
That was a terrible pass.
Walker. Ronaldo Silva.
That's terrible. Yeah, boo.
Lucas.
Why would you pass that fucking terribly like that?
Son. Now sliding in field. Straight forward for the keeper. Foden. Haaland. And teammates to play it to.
Well, as the stats show us, Spurs haven't enjoyed that much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Walker. Given away by City. Son. Lucas prepared to fire. Well, he failed to get it away properly.
No way, Lucas, stay wide. And the counter attack is on. That's a terrible fucking pass by me.
Well, visionary passing. And now Perisic.
Come on.
Keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Well, on the verge of the halftime interval, it's so far so good for Spurs. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Bernardo Silva. It's with Joao Cancelo. Grealish. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Lucas. Kane. Chance for Son. There it is. Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now.
Why are you going through it right now? And he lives in a FIFA, bro.
back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Half time, that will do it for the first half here at the Etihad.
Bro, give him like a PS4 controller, bro. I'm going through it over there, Frank.
In the first half. Will we see a response from City in the second?
Why would you pass it to him?
Haaland, and with that, the attack fizzles out. He's in behind. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Grealish. Silva.
No.
Jack Grealish. Very quick thinking there. In behind for him to chase.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck was that?
Well, I expected more as well, Derek. I thought from that sort of position, he had every chance of scoring, but it's a poor effort.
Joao Cancelo, well, far from the ideal pass. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw. into the middle from Bernardo Silva. Well, that's the end of that for now. There to take it away. Bernardo Silva. He takes aim.
Oh, boo. What kind of shot was that?
To the final half hour. Kane. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Bodies forward and the break looks on.
How is that not still? Oh, that's so fucking soft. You fucking pussy.
It's an advantage to City here. And that will be a corner.
In by De Bruyne.
Well, the danger is still there. Oh.
That's me feeling bad. I gave that motherfucker a goal. Sauce. See ya. Son! Son!
Well, they restart the game, and Spurs really cantering to victory now. It's beginning to get out of hand. Well, space for them here. Can he do it? Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's
it. You're trash, bro. It's okay, man.
Well, those stats tell you the story. Spurs have been really good today. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch.
Oh, yeah, we're out the gate. We're gone. This might be the and he took a piss poor angle. We're gone. No way! Oh, what a goal, bro. What a goal. 5-1, bro. Like his ass. That's a terrible pass there, Lucas Moura.
15 minutes left for play. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Can they keep it out? He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save. Chance to attack using wit. Is it going to be Lucas? What a magical save it was! Well, play was allowed to carry on, but now that it's come to a halt, a caution. Corner kick played in. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle.
What?
Well, half an eye on the clock now, but surely they can't throw it away from this position, can they?
Well, unless they do,
that's not a foul.
Now, they're going to be champions, and deservedly so.
Offsides.
And just slightly offside. Lucas. Lucas Moura. And Kane prepared to fire. Ready to fire. Real defensive resilience. Lucas Moura. Will he find the net? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Was he offsides?
Phil Foden. On to Silva. Erling Haaland. Read it well. Fabian.
No way he's faster than you. Oh, wow.
Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Well, they saw red earlier, and now they're seeing yellow, Stuart.
Well, it's no good.
Yeah, you went in the box, bitch.
They've completely lost their composure.
Ah, what a save!
And that's how to make a save.
Hey, what'd he kick that with your purse, bitch boy?
Now the delivery.
Sight, got you. Got you again. Got you again.
Beautifully disguised ball.
Welcome. Oh, come on. Oh! Hey, I think I got the angle to make that corner kick. That's a good excuse. Nah, I'm just playing.